So he wants me to retrieve the Amber. An object of ill omen. What terrible actions will be done in its name, and who will pay its dark cost? Because in this world, someone always pays. Best not to ask who or why. I understood that. Made my peace with it. Until that one night in Raccoon City changed everything.
So Ada's got a conscience now. In this timeline.
I'm heading to meet Luis at the rendezvous point now.
I'm seeing increased movement from Los Illuminados. Don't get careless.
Copy. Ada out.
Almost at the church.
So can you just do the whole thing? Like fucking mercenary style here? I hear the TNT, where's that? Don't hear the TNT anymore, so. Doing this. Oh my god, I missed my first fucking. Oh, and then I queued. Alright, hold on. Hold on. Well, there's one.
Shit!
Oh, there.
Puedes correr, pero no te puedes esconder.
Take you out. Okay, then we're ready.
What a warm welcome.
That was easy. Okay, I thought he was dead. To be honest, I think we all thought he was dead. Now he is. Back it up a little bit. Just my knife again. Take her out. Oh shit, there goes my fucking. Well, that wasn't good. That was not what we were hoping for to happen. I have to play this game. There we go. And then my friend. There we go. I never even had to use my C4 trap up there. Fucking flopping heads off. What a girl, Ada.
I'm seeing quite the crowd.
What do you want,
here?
Albert?
I wonder what has them so riled up.
President's daughter. Undoubtedly.
Couldn't have picked a worse time.
Consider the village infected. Complete local saturation.
I've read the file. I'll see what I can do.
So they actually had nothing to do with the kidnapping? For that would make sense, because that was all Krauser. So that means that Krauser has no connection to Ada and Wesker in this universe. That's what I would imagine. This is the holdout cabin.
Sé que estás ahí.
We're out here, fucking stealth machine with Ada. She saw me. Where am I supposed to be going to? We're gonna use this extra health in there. Yeah, so we're literally just supposed to be moving through this. Strong you'd have to be.
Leon, why am I not surprised? So kind of you to keep our friends busy. Let's see if we can find another route to the church. This way looks promising.
Man, the kills are so nice. It's been so long. Ringing is the call of our Lord. Oh, so this is where they're gonna have me ring the bell for Leon. So we got that thing, and then that thing. This one. Shoot me, I fucking dare you. Use a bitch.
Not bad. Okay, next.
Okay. We know which one it is now.
The church.
I'm just a sneaking through the graveyard, just a sneaking. Not meaning. No. Oh shit. Where did he come from? Might be. Get over here, scorpion style. What did that note say? Oh, you can only do it in the cliff area. Well, that sucks. I already failed one of those. Oh, we'll take a red herb. Anything up? Any bird's nests to shoot down? No, no, no.
Use a little help.
La campana. Alguien de fiesta.
Él nos invoca.
Lord Sadler.
Are they gonna let us hear it?
Tenemos que servir. A Lord Sadler Todopoderoso.
Don't worry, Leon. First time's free. Don't keep me waiting, Luis.
We just lost Luis's signal. Somewhere in the vicinity of the forest. Expect the worst.
That's near Mendez, isn't it? He has a house there. Could be worth taking a look.
Do it. I'll see what I can find from my end.
Should have known he'd be trouble.
Okay, so now I gotta go to the chief's house. Which is where I save Leon for the second time by shooting Mendez with the TMP through the window. In case you forgot. Wow. That made me look really smart. Oh, you can hear Ashley up there. I wonder if I can have any sort of interaction with her. Can I go back up there? Nothing in here. Okay. Alright, let's go see Mendez. Knife fight. I just picked up a parrot.
Hurry on to the church now. You don't want to be late.
Aww, I almost feel bad. Trader.
Hey, stranger. So what are you buying?
You've picked quite the place to set up shop, stranger.
Aye. And look what it brought me. Well now, let's make our first time doing business a welcome. Came into some other bits and bobs too, mate. I'll buy almost anything. A deal well struck. Thank you.
All right, so what type of buys do we have? Sawed off, I can buy right
bang
now.
Bang for your buck, I guarantee it.
We can buy charms. What should I have? 18. 18.6. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna sell.
Pleasure.
We're gonna sell a hand grenade. We're gonna buy the upgrade.
Yours, stranger.
And we're gonna buy the shotgun.
Very easy to handle. It would be perfect for you. That cash in your pocket or your life? Easy choice, mate. Anything else I can help you with? Don't get yourself killed now. Take a look. Something's bound to catch your eye.
It is unusual that Isidro Clemente's appeal. Ever since that beast in the black robe struck me with something, I've been feeling strange. I've started seeing things, even visions. This guy itself looks like that of another world. And then that thing comes. Only now there are many hundreds. Master, I beg you, please, is there a way to stop this horror? Say I heard something.
Sadler, the leader of the cult.
Lord Sadler. Snake or no snake? Comment right now.
Rattle Snake. Shit, am I tripping? That sucked. I took a fucking direct hit there. Alright, we need to craft some things. Why would you think we wouldn't know about parrying? We're playing the DLC to your fucking game. That thing where there's a bunch of them now. Oh no, I hit evade. I hit evade. Nothing for me to fucking grab around this fucking... I mean, I've ran everywhere around here. Oh no, now I'm on deck because I tried to stay in the fight. Fuck it. Multiple bad guys. Clearly fire on the ground.
Looks like that was effective.
Another wave? The fuck did I do to deserve this hell?
It's getting thicker.
What the fuck? And we'll die right away. Awesome. Holy dick. Okay. Okay. That's a fun game. Spawn right fucking in front of me. What am I supposed to do about that one, huh?
go so easily, huh?
That's bullshit. The first one.
Looks like that was effective.
But I already used one first aid spray, so. So I had a knife prompt on his head. Again? TMP. Let's see him there. It's fake. Real. Fake. Fake. This back one's a real one. Oh, great. Thank God. This fight's bullshit.
Village chief's house.
Come on, where's a healing item? There we go. And we're gonna top off. Alright, let's raid the village. Jeez, Leon, you didn't even take the stuff out of here?
I think I'll pass.
Did you even take the shotgun, Leon? Thank God you took the shotgun, Leon. Nope, nothing there. Nothing on that peak. I don't have a key. Don't worry, Leon, I unlocked it for you. Now, I think to get to Mendez, I gotta go back up the street. Yeah. Oh, I missed a treasure. Oh, it's the lock. Boy, that's all that is. Okay. So now we're moving on to the cheap sauce. This will probably be the end of the chapter.
Should be just up ahead.
Accepted the gift.
Blood.